Everyone and welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? I like using a clay mask in my skincare routine, and for the longest time I've been wanting to try out the one from Earth Rhythm, and finally I did. Frankly speaking, I was so overwhelmed looking at the bunch of variants they have in the face mask range. I picked up the one with matcha green tea and salicylic acid. Now both of which is going to help in reducing breakouts. The salicylic acid helps in exfoliating the dead skin cells. Now this does contain glycerin and hyaluronic acid, which is going to help in hydrating your skin. It also contains willow bark extract, something which I was really excited to try, and it also contains cornflower extracts. Both of these ingredients have anti-inflammatory properties. Of course, this is a clay mask which contains kaolin clay, which helps in removing the excess oil and sebum. What I look for in a clay mask is that it should be very gentle on the skin and not all the oils off the skin. It should maintain a good balance between removing the excess oil and sebum and maintaining the hydration of the skin. And this does exactly that. This is a very gentle face mask. This is a clay mask which will gently remove the excess oil and sebum without making your skin dry. The packaging is so pretty. This comes in a very beautiful matcha green tea kind of color glass jar, and of course it has an outer carton. The only disappointing thing about the packaging is that it does not come with a spatula. And I simply love the texture of this. It has a beautiful matcha green tea color to it. It has a thick flowy consistency which spreads on so well. I leave it on for 20 minutes, then I gently splash it with some water and wash it off. I kid you not, it instantly gave me a radiant glow to my skin. My skin felt soft and brighter. Now I have combination skin and it worked great for me. You can use this in your AM or your PM skincare routine. Of course, this contains salicylic acid and this is a wash off product. I recommend this for oily to combination skin type, and this is a perfect clay mask during summer. I use this once a week. This has taken care of some of my skin issues like whiteheads and bumpy skin. They have reduced, and also it has made my skin soft every time I've used it. This is a perfect clay mask to use before applying makeup because it's going to reduce all that excess oil, but at the same time give you a very nice glow and radiant skin, which I think is perfect for applying makeup. After I wash off the face mask, I go ahead with my moisturizer and sunscreen if I include this in my AM skincare routine. But if I use it in my PM skincare routine, I go ahead with my other steps of skincare like my toner and my niacinamide serum. I've already reviewed my current favorite one. Have you watched that video? If you haven't, we'll leave the link in the description box down below. Do check it out. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe, and also turn on the notification bell until my next video.